Hi everyone, greetings from Living Waters Ministries India. My name is Prince. I am glad to explain few things about the ministry that we have here. We have boys home where 12 poor children are getting educations. They are from different states of India. And there are some students who come up here and they finish their courses and they are living in different places and they developed so much and they were so happy. And now other 12 children are getting educations and they have developed so much and they have grown up. And it is a blessing for us to have them and equip them. And they are also standing for God. And also we have institute called Living Waters Institute of Theology, where we have different courses, both internal, external, and day scholars. We have students, more than 100 students in all over India and other places. We have internal students, around 20 students internal, and other students are both externals and day scholars. We have mainly three courses. We have counseling course, and diploma in counseling. Then we have BTS course. Other than that, we have Master of Divinity, both external and internal courses. And we would like to you to pray for the building and as well as the ministry. Other than that, we have a church in Kerala, and also we are involved in church planning ministry. We have 9 pastors who are full-time pastors who are working in the state of Orissa, where we had a lot of persecution. The churches were demolished by the persecutors, and even then, in the midst of that, around 800 people took baptism in the last 5 years in the state of Orissa. We have 2 works in Punjab, where we have around 300 believers, and every year more than 25 people taking baptism in the states of Punjab. And now as a community, we are around now all over India, we are around 2,000 people, and God is giving us growth, as well as that we have 6 full-time staff working here as a faculty, and boys' home staff and cook. And now this ministry is growing, and this is all because of the encouragement of Living Waters Ministries in Chorley, UK, and under the leadership of Pastor Anthony Lacey and Mrs. Lacey. And we get all the time our encouragement, support, and guidance, and especially financial support from UK. And also we were supported by Bethany Church. And we just want to thank both Living Waters Church, especially for Pastor John, for his excellent leadership and guidance and support from the church and elders. And also we wanted to thank for all the all the people who are supporting us from Bethany Church and other people, those who contributed individually and by group wise. And we just want to thank for everything, and please pray for us and keep support us so that we can see a great change in India and the great growth in the ministry area and social area. Thank you very much.
Living Waters Ministries India, changing India, one life at a time.